Hey, Benton, don't crap your pants if you see a vampire out there.
Get lost. You wouldn't recognize a goddamn vampire if one jumped up and bit you on the end of your fucking dick.